This way. Looks like he's drifting upstairs. Get across there. Move. Take the lead. Take this trap.
All right. We're on our own. Ghosty. Oh, no. Holy shit. That's like actually.
More specifically, a 7,000 cubic meter bathtub filled with protonically charged seawater and sea cucumbers.
We might have a bigger issue on our hands than that. Hi, gotcha, you little bastard.
Ray, did you tell the recruit about semi-dimensional rift entities? This type of highly agitated environment is a likely manifestation.
What the fuck? I knew that was gonna happen. And we really tore the lights off this place. Actually, it's more like Beauty and the Beast, the new one. Fucking be our guest. Either get the fuck out of my way or break.
Get the...
Don't like you. I never liked your furniture. Haunted vending machine. The fuck, excuse me? Fucking candelabra, bitch. I know you're not. Can't go this way. Glad that my dumbass gets to deal with the haunted candles. Or I guess the haunted lights. The haunted lights and the fucking fishermen. Alright, bitch. I'm about to hook, line, and sinker your ass.
Get out of my way!
Yeah. Oh, hi. Just got a fucking screen full of fisherman ass. Or ghost fisherman ass. Took y'all fucking long enough?
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?
He's got something. Let's track it down.
Okay. Oh, kitchen golf. Son of a bitch! Get out of the fucking goggles, moron. Oh, pretzels. Oh. Okay. Hey, yeah. Okay. Good. Great. Yeah, good. Okay. Hey, Egon? Egon, please. Thank you. Goddamn. Oh!
Look behind you!
Ow. Move, Egon!
I'm down. It's losing strength. Keep tearing it down!
Excuse me, excuse me. Just need to do this real quick. Excuse me. Ow.
That's good. Keep working. On
the
right. Yeah, get out of there.
Again, trap. Come on. Come on.
Keep it going.
Not the fucking.
Ow, there. They felt that one in Pittsburgh.
Right, get in the trap.
I thought I didn't like knives and forks flying at me, but when knives and forks become a big angry giant, that's really me not liking it. A lot.
Happens every day, right?
Does it?
Anybody here from Zetamore?
Guys, I'm right outside. And so is something else.
Gosh, we've missed you, partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? Well, we had to make do with this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait. I know that thud.
Winston, what do you see out there?
It's big. It's clean and soft and white. And you all aren't gonna like it.
No, this is not possible. Not here, not now. Not again!
Uh-oh.
This time, I swear it.
Another rape. What do we have that can stop that cheap confection?
Ray, weren't you going to finish up the install of the Super Slammer today?
The Super Slammer? Sounds untested. Tacky and exciting. I'm in. But will it work?
Against the minions of a god? That was never the intent. But in theory, I suppose it could. But a Muon trap of this capacity has never been used or even tried before.
Uh-huh. And why would that stop guys that don't know any better?
Yeah, man. What are we? The FDA?
We'll have to clear a path through this mess first.
Look at him. He's not scary.
Get moving! This residue is animating!
Lord help us! Stay Puft is somehow hatching these mini minions from himself. Well, there's paranormal physiology for you. Always something to make your stomach turn. Nettlesome little yarpers! Yeah, they look so darn tasty. Blast them!
Die, you s'more. That was dumb. Anyway, where like the fucking equipment? There we go. So we got some money. Let's slam dunk trapping. Let's get this one. I swear that's the same fucking sound from Lego Star Wars whenever you buy something. That's about it.
Hey, more trouble.
Oh. Well, damn.
Multiple class 5 FRBs inbound. Ray, prepare the muon trap.
Switching on the muon trap.
Oh yes. Favorite up. Switched on muon.
Oh, this one. I have to use the cars. God damn it. Come here, you fucking cunt. Come here.
Scan it.
Get in the trap.
Oh, yeah. I'm like the super slammer. Throw all the ghosts you capture at the slammer. You can relinquish your handheld.
Winston. How? You want to talk about it? Oh, shit. Come here. Nope. Come here.
You when you were alive. You're worse.
Ray, can you stop? No, not if we had kept them for our old friend.
Get in the trap. Thank you.
Big soap shortage in the afterlife, guys?
Stand there. Right now, get in the trap. Asshole! I don't like the mushroom. The marshmallow puppies. I don't.
You're only encouraging them.
Bakeman, we need to have a talk about tolerance.
I don't like the marshmallow puppies. This way. Okay, excuse me. I can fucking get on them.
That was a game. Ghosts and gargoyles. A game we played when I was in the seminary.
Ghosts and gargoyles. What dink game didn't you play? Do you have your 8-sided dice with you?
Ow, thank you. I don't like you.
Okay, get a scan. I'm on your side.
Oh,
Hey, listen, you got in front of me, asshole. Oh, great. Yeah, hold on. Oh, both y'all fucking go down. Listen.
It's okay. Rookie mistake. You don't want to do that now. Quick, scan it for the database.
God damn it, that's not what I meant to press. Scan, motherfucker. Ow, shit.
Look out,
dickhead.
You. Behind you.
He's trash. Thank you.
Look out, above you.
In the trap.
What do we do?
It's not vaporizing fast enough. There's too much of it.
Damn, it was starting to make good time, too. And I thought it couldn't become any harder to get around Manhattan. Any ideas?
Well, we're not getting through that way now.
Hey, cut through this alley. We might be able to head off Stay Puft.
We need to find a way around this mess.
See, it's either you or Egon, Ray, or Winston.
I've had just about enough of the marshmallow parade. Let's go see if we can find us a shortcut. You with me?
I'm with you.
Spooky and clothesline fresh.
Oh, yes, BS.
Are you kidding me? Haunted laundromat? That looks like our ticket. That tank is leaking gas all over the place. That is a serious safety hazard, man.
I wanted to test these first, but since we're waiving that safety step today anyway, you should be aware that I modified the Neutronowand, which normally releases the particle stream.
Wow, it's like Christmas came early.
Earlier than what? They started Christmas before Halloween this year. Santa came to my house dressed as Dracula.
You guys might want to stand back.
How far exactly?
Back. Way back.
I still have eyebrows.
Sample.
I said way back.
You do have a point.
Great job, kid.
Yeah. Combustible gasoline. It's the future. Egon, once again on the Super Slam. I'll get before.
It's a prototype, Peter. You recall the memo from you about getting too many memos on prototypes?
Well, I did write that.
We mounted a high expansion rapid cycle multiple ghost absorber. It's faster and larger than our portable units.
Am I in jeopardy? Is this a big enough stick to roast this guy? Okay.
Potentially, but our exposure to interdimensional beams is so it would be wise to anticipate some error.
Get that.
When the crypt doors creak and the tombstones quake,
spooks and mockers wait and wake.
Happy haunts materialize
and begin to vocalize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide
or a silly spook.